Now, question number 2. In this, we have to construct the rhombus ABCD, in which we know that the length of the diagonal AC is 16 and the length of these sides is equal to 15 inches. So again, let us first draw a rough figure. Now we know this is a rhombus, and the property of rhombus is all the sides are equal and it is also parallelogram. That we know this is A, this is B, this is C, this is D. Now AC is equal to 16, that means this side which I have drawn with dotted line is equal to 16 and all these sides are equal to 15. So we have to construct this rhombus. So what we'll do, we know that all these are 15. So the best way would be that let us first find out the vertices A and C, that means let us first construct this side AC or the diagonal AC, and then with the help of compass you can find point D and B, right? So first let us draw this AC equal to 16. Now draw AC equal, sorry, draw AC equals to 16. We'll draw it with the dotted lines because it is a diagonal. So here is the mark of 15 and here is the mark of 16. So what are the vertices? A, this is the vertex C, and up till here the mark is 15. Why I have kept this mark? So that I can open my compass up to 15 inches. Now the width of my compass, or the width between these two points, is equal to 15 inches, right? Now you can easily spot the points D and B. How? You know that AD is equal to 15. So place your pointed end of compass over here and draw an arc. Now you also know CD is also equal to 15. So place it over here and draw an arc. So you have one point. This point is, or this vertex is D. Now we know similarly we'll find out the point B. Keep your compass, the pointed end of your compass over here, and draw an arc. Keep the pointed end of the compass on C and draw this. Now you have a point B. This is a point B, this is a point D. Now we know all the four vertices. Now all you have to do is you have to join them. So this is your AD, this is your AB. We already have point of intersection, so no use of these lines, these arcs. Remove these arcs. Now write down the measurements. This is 15 inches, this is 15 inches, this is 15 inches, and this is also 15 inches. So this is a rhombus in which all the sides are of the length 15 inches and the diagonal is of the length 16 inches. So it is very easy to draw this, to construct this rhombus.